So I have one question. What the flipping fudge has happened to rap music? My wife was looking over the Billboard Top 100 earlier, and she decided to give a few of the songs a listen. Since neither one of us listen to what all the teeny boppers listen to these days, we had no idea that it had got this bad. Gas Pedal. Yes, that's the actual name of the song. And it's a rap song. But what's more mind-numbing than the ridiculous song title is the song itself.
Grab the wall, wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Why does it sound like the singers got their mouths shot up with Novocaine?
Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Think I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
And you already know me, S-A-G-E. Black money, let the mo say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man, whoa, say friend. I play a whole late night DJ, amen. Room full of boppers, tell him give me topper. Beat it up, number one, hit the coppers.
At the risk of pissing off a ton of teeny boppers and being branded an old fart who doesn't understand music, I have to say that this song sucks. And I don't think this is a matter of opinion. It really does suck. Everyone knows that the comment section on videos like this are always teeming with stupid. And this song's video on YouTube is no exception. Anyone else know how to gas pedal? What do you know about that song? I really like this song. I know how to do gas pedal. I get a little too hyped when this song comes on, laugh out loud. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. Gas pedal is the most easiest thing. Laugh out loud, this song is so fab. Another song that managed to make it onto the Billboard Top 100 is Collard Greens by Schoolboy Q.
Oh, oh, luxury, chitty ching ching, could buy anything, cop that. Oh, oh, collard greens, 3 degrees low, make it half of me, drop that.
What? Oh, oh, luxury, chitty ching ching, could buy anything, cop that. Oh, oh, collard greens, 3 degrees low, make it hot for me, drop that. Oh, oh, down with that shit, king shit, smoke this, get down with the shit. Aye, oh, oh, down with the shit, this, that, down with the shit. What the fuck does that even mean? Smoke this, drink this, straight to my liver, watch this, no tick. Yeah, I'm the nigga. Gang rap, Xmas, smoke, shots out the liver, faded Vegas. I know there are tons of well-written songs out there that don't spell out their meanings word for word, but in those cases, the meaning of the song usually varies depending on the listener. My wife and I might interpret the lyrics of a song to mean different things. However, in the case of these two pathetic excuses for rap, we are in complete agreement. These lyrics have no meaning, because they're just complete gibberish set to a catchy beat. Know the difference between a good song and a popular song. Just because everyone's doing it, doesn't mean it's right. If you like this video, be sure to like this video. You can also share it on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, StumbleUpon, wherever you're having a discussion about how rap music has gone down the shitter in today's music world. You can also subscribe to my channel because I try my best to post a video every week, and I feel like most certainly my next video will be a review of the 50th anniversary special of Doctor Who, unless something just mind-boggling happens between now and then, like these comments and these excuses for rap songs. Stay tuned!